Susan Collins is one of my favorite senators, Democrat or Republican. I appreciate her efforts, as always, to find a consensus. But the plan that she suggested, that I've seen in writing, is not going to go any place at this stage.